Abu Sa'id Khudri reported that Allah's Messenger, may peace be upon him, said, "Do not take down anything from me, and he who took down anything from me except the Quran, he should efface that and narrate from me, for there is no harm in it." And he who attributed any falsehood to me and Hammam said, "I think he also said, deliberately he should in fact find his abode in the hellfire." Sahih Muslim. Similar contents are reported at many hadith repeatedly.